How does it feel to be so honoured tonight, an artist of distinction?
I think it's the most marvellous thing I've ever heard of. I mean, I've only just heard about it, but what a marvellous thing to say that you are. I couldn't be more delighted, actually. And especially as it's because it's got such an American exchange. So to get the thumbs up from America, I consider even more of a thrill, actually. Well, I've got Finding Your Feet coming out any minute, which is rather thrilling. And then I've got a new book coming out the day before called Sail Away. And then I'm going back to LA to do season 3 of Better Things, which I love. And then you can be very frightened because I'm in my first horror film called Malevolent, and I am not at all nice.
What can fans expect from season 3 of Better Things?
A bigger part for me, I hope, but I'm just being greedy, but I absolutely love it. So I'm really looking forward to that.
Obviously, the book as well is something that fans are very excited about. Can you tell us just a little bit about what you're hoping they get from that?
Well, peculiarly, the book has two female protagonists, two heroines, a bit like Finding Your Feet. It's quite unusual, in a way, for a film or a book to have two female leads of my age. And so I'm rather excited that I've managed to pull that off. Because you obviously have to write about what you know. So my characters are about my age. And it's all set on a huge, great ship across the Atlantic Ocean. And the two women don't know each other at all, but by fluke they find themselves on the same boat. And then they have one person in common. They don't know that, but one person links them, and he is a murderer. So it's all rather exciting, because no one can get off. So the whole thing has to be solved by the time the ship docks.